Well, here we are, another happy, satisfied customer, Miss Linda Bates. Linda has just purchased a 2009 Ford Escape, and she's a neighbor of ours right here in Olive Branch. Linda, a couple of quick questions. What made you come to our dealership? How did you find us? I know you're right here in Olive Branch, but how did you find us?
I wanted a Ford, and you were convenient, and I looked on the internet also and saw your cars on the internet.
Did you work with somebody in the internet department?
No.
You did not, okay.
Well, maybe I did.
Okay.
Because she did call me. I filled out the form on the internet. Then Bobby called me.
Bobby Warren.
Yes. And then we set up an appointment, and here I am.
Well, fantastic. We're glad you're here. Let me ask you something. Who did you previously purchase your vehicles from before you came to us?
I've had Fords just about all my life, except for the last vehicle I bought from Homer Skelton Hyundai.
Okay. How about besides Homer Skelton? Have you bought at other stores besides Homer Skelton?
Yes, but I can't remember who they were.
It's okay. What made you decide to come back to us to make your purchase?
Yeah, the vehicle I wanted.
Okay. How was your sales experience? Did we meet all of your expectations?
Yes, and some.
Good. And your salesperson was who?
Kenny.
Kenny Otis?
Yes.
Kenny does a great job. Did our finance department explain all the details of your purchase to your satisfaction, Linda?
Yes.
Well, good. Final question, and I certainly don't want to keep you, but I do want to know, Linda, if you were going to summarize to a friend or neighbor your experience here at the dealership, what would you say?
I would say it was very pleasant, no pressure. It's very enjoyable.
Well, fantastic. And you would come back and see us again?
Yes.
What else can I say? We appreciate your business. Going forward, should you need anything, Linda, please don't hesitate to pick up the phone and call us.
I definitely will.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you.